We're all nomads, aren't we? We're suckers for bonfires and waterfalls and rooftop views. We have a constant ache to discover, to meet new people, to be new people, to reach the absolute epitome of an experience, and when we're there, we just pack our bags and leave. Some of us, we know where we're headed. We have a trail to follow. But the rest of us, we have absolutely no idea where we're going. So we move on. We go from place to place, from person to person, and begin building homes in temporary shelters. We dive into unfamiliar waters and try to swim like the swans passing by, trying to fit into the grace that we see that they have. We climb up mountains and we dip into valleys and we break our hearts and we bruise our knees, but we do it all anyway. We travel because sometimes we feel absolutely everything. We are on the absolute edge of humanity. We feel ecstasy, the adrenaline gushing through our veins and our hearts bumping hard against our rib cages. It makes it all worth it. Like I said, we're all nomads, aren't we? Some of us, we travel alone. But if we're really lucky, we find a partner to travel with.